At the end of the day, and we tell every person on the team when they come on the team, our whole mission with Tenavox is to help businesses grow. We've been really appreciative of our time with Sputnik so far. Some of the most valuable lessons learned has been, actually there's been two things for us really. Number one, really understanding your customers and figuring out what that magic moment is and making tweaks and testing as well. And don't do things that scale. Our metrics are revenue and leads delivered. And we've averaged a 45% growth on our leads delivered since entering the program. We won the traction horse though for growing 35% in revenue in 1 week. It's a challenge, but it's also a great benefit is just the extra work that we're doing. I think I'd say most of us in the cohort are probably doing 10 to 12 X more hours from the readings and the assignments that we're doing. You just have to be more mindful of it and be more diligent with your calendar. It's been extremely beneficial to the company and worth it, but I think just managing that time is probably the most challenging. Obviously, part of the program is getting the $100,000 investment. That took a huge weight off our shoulders, and we had some more investment come in along with that. And while being in this program, allowing us to just really focus on the business and the user acquisition and coming up with the metrics that we need to hit, that's been, I think, the biggest blessing for us versus last year or earlier in the company where you're not sure if you're going to make it to the next week. Starting a business is extremely emotional, and Sputnik's assistance has been invaluable to us to this point, for sure.